Namaste, I'm Dr. Abhishek Patil, consultant rheumatologist at Manipal Hospital's Old Airport Road. In the wake of this COVID-19, I'm getting a lot of queries from my rheumatology patients suffering from arthritis and various other autoimmune diseases regarding their disease, the drugs that they need to continue, the drugs that they need to avoid, and any special precautions that they need to take. So I thought I'll bring out this small video to describe the same thing. First thing, and most importantly, do not discontinue your medications. As of now, with the limited data which is available, rheumatology patients are not at a higher risk of acquiring the infection, or if they acquire COVID-19, we do not have enough data to suggest that they are at a higher risk than any other general population. So do not discontinue your medicines, because if you discontinue, there is always a risk of flare-up of the disease. Saying that, rheumatological diseases run a wide spectrum of manifestations. They range from diseases such as fibromyalgia, gout, to rheumatoid arthritis, to diseases such as vasculitis and lupus. So it is your disease predisposition to COVID-19 may vary from which manifestation that which disease you are suffering from and what kind of medications that you are on. Second thing is, you get in touch with your rheumatologist. We at Manipal Hospitals, including my colleagues, offering teleconsultation, so you can always make use of this teleconsultation facilities. During these troubled times, it is better to avoid physical consultation, provided your disease is stable. So you can always send a mail, text, or you can get in touch with our helpline, that is 1-800-102-5555. Fix up an appointment for teleconsultation and then we can help you. We can get in touch with you and then see whether you need to continue the medicines, if there is any modification in the your treatment plan that needs to be done on the wake of COVID-19, or we can just continue the same medication. In less than 10% of the patients where your disease is particularly very unstable, or some patients such as those suffering from vasculitis where examination is very important, we might ask you to come down to the hospitals. The next thing is unavailability of few of the drugs such as hydroxychloroquine. We all know that hydroxychloroquine is proposed as a drug for COVID-19 treatment, and there after it has gone out of the stock at many places. At Manipal Hospitals, we are doing our best to provide those drug to the patients, and you can always get in touch with us for the prescription and procurement of the drug. Hydroxychloroquine is particularly important for patients with lupus and other connective tissue diseases, and it is not recommended to stop the drug at once without your doctor's advice. Third thing, very importantly, you should follow the same general precautions that is being advocated for everyone, that is physical distancing of at least 6 feet, always use your elbows to cover your cough, frequently wash your hands with soap and water, and use simple homemade cloth mask. To summarize my video, it's very simple. Follow the same general precautions as everyone else. Being a rheumatology patient doesn't mean that you are at a much higher risk than anyone else. Please consult your rheumatologist to see whether you need to continue the same medications or you need to have some modifications in the treatment regimen. And fourth is, teleconsultation is the best method currently. And only if required, you need to come down to the OPD to see us. Thank you.